ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್.
ವಾಣಿಜ್ಯ ಹಾಗೂ ಇತರ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳನ್ನು ಅಂತರ್ಜಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿತ್ತರಿಸುವ ಪ್ರಪ್ರಥಮ ಇಂಟರ್ನೆಟ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್.
ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಾದ್ಯಂತ ಸುದ್ದಿ ಬಿತ್ತರಿಸುವ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್. ಲಾಗಾನ್ ಆಗಿ
www.bangalorenewsnetwork.com
www.bangalorenewsnetwork.com.
And look at it, how refined and smooth engine is there. Today, among all the SUVs which we have in the Indian market, this is one of the most refined engines which you will find. And we have used the new VTT technology, variable turbine technology, to actually refine the vehicle. And it's been met for much more swifter, sportier response. Today, Tata Motors has launched its new Safari Storm in Bangalore market, and it will be available throughout the state of Karnataka. This is a new generation Safari which we have introduced, and it brings with it a new experience of SUV. Safari Storm is an all-terrain vehicle, can be driven in the shallow, in mountains, in rivers, beds. You take any extreme terrain and this vehicle is capable of taking it. Also, with the new rack and pinion steering system, it's a very easy drive in the city, and with a turning circle radius of only 5.4 meters, it can get into the shallow, in the narrowest of the Bangalore lanes. A new engine has been given, a new Varicor engine has been introduced, which is extremely silent and delivers a power of 140 PS, a torque of 320 Newton meters, a mileage of 14 km per liter, making it a beautiful package. Interiors have been spruced up. There is a lot of luxurious interiors which we have incorporated in this vehicle. And overall, it's a great package for anybody to. Starting price point is 9.95 lakhs. And specifically, it's the introduction price which we are giving. And we believe it's a great price point for anybody to own this vehicle.